Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and wouldn't it be awesome if you could customize your high level dashboard and turn it from this into this or something even cooler? Well, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. So in order to do this, I am using a special software called the Marketer's Toolkit for high level, and you don't need to know any code or anything to be able to plug this in to your high level account. It's super easy. And I have another video describing all of the features and everything like that. But in this video, I'm just going to show you how to customize the login screen. There's so much more that you can do though. You can customize your sidebar. You can make it a top navigation. You can do different loading animations. You can do different dashboard graph colors. And it's like, that's just the theme builder. Okay, they also have all this other stuff in the solution library, the high level customizer, the chat widgets, the ad tables, and more. But anyways, all right, don't want to get too off topic. We're going to talk about the login screen. I'm going to show you the different login screens that you can use that are built in to this, and you don't need to know any code. All right. Okay, so we have several that we can choose from here. There's like a darker one, and you can customize this picture. So let me go ahead and set this, and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, so this was the one I had popped up at the beginning. Okay, this one's the one with the picture and the kind of dark theme here. And again, you can change these colors. You don't have to use these colors. You don't have to use these pictures or anything like that. All right, now just to show you how easy it is to modify this and make it your own, you're gonna go ahead and set your preset and click on customize. And let's say that I want to change all the images in here. Okay, so you're gonna click on images and you're gonna turn this on here. Body image, so this is the big main body image here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and upload mine. And then login box logo. So this one, I believe, is this. So this is gonna be like the logo for your company. And we may need to like tweak some things, but I'm just doing this to show you. Then you're gonna set the width and height here, and then you can also do a logo top margin minus to raise higher, so you can like raise it up on the screen. So I'm not gonna mess with that right now. And then for the colors, this is where you're gonna put the colors of your brand, and it's pretty self-explanatory, but I'm gonna go ahead and change the buttons to be like more my brand colors. And then having trouble logging in. Okay, so this is where you put like the footer stuff, or the header stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this in here. Yeah, I'll put it in the footer. Having trouble logging in, email us. And then here, it says some themes have extra settings such as secondary background color for the ribbon area. So I'm just gonna go ahead and leave that alone. I'm gonna click on publish. And then I'm gonna go back to my screen. And the cool thing about this is that is super ugly, but you get what I'm saying. The cool thing about this is that I didn't have to know any code to be able to do this, right? And the second most coolest thing is that for those of you guys who have your own SaaS company, you can modify the login screen to be literally anything that you want, and it is completely unrecognizable as high level. So that's the white label beauty of it all is that you can brand this however you want. And I'm not sure why that. Let's try something different here. I want to see if that fixes it. I'm not like trying to make it pretty or anything. I'm just showing you. Wow, that's horrible. But anyway, you get what I'm saying. You can make it however you want. So the one that they actually had in the beginning was way better than the one I'm showing you. Let's go back over to the presets. So this was the one I was customizing, and I made it look totally different than that. Here's another one. It's kind of similar, and you can, you know, add your own background or whatever. This one's kind of cool. I'm going to go ahead and set this one. And then, and it is going to erase my settings. So it says something like make a backup. So make sure you do that if you made it pretty. This one's kind of cool. So you can put a picture here, your logo, change the colors, everything like that. Again, you would do that over here in images. And this one might actually be in themes. No, I don't think so. Oh, okay. Yeah, so you're going to change these here. This one looks kind of similar to the one up top. This one is a lot of people's favorites here. So there's a light and a dark, but this one looks super sassy. So let's go over back to my login screen, show you that one. That's cool. See, it just looks way better. It's just branded and clean and beautiful. Okay, so if you want to use that one and change your, I'm not sure what that is. Let's see if I can figure it out. I'm just gonna put the link. Oh, it still has my old stuff in here, so. Whoa. Oh, it, okay, that's what it is. Body image. So let's go over here. I'm guessing it's this thingy. I kind of like that thingy though. Let's go here and try that. And it's white, so it's not going to show up. And then let's refresh it. Yeah. Okay, so it erased that because I had that turned on, which is fine. I was expecting that. And then this, you know, that was the little illustration or whatever. So I'll just put a lovely picture of me in here. My team is going to be like, what are you doing? What are you doing, boss lady? Yay, that looks terrible, but you get what I'm saying. Okay, and then there's a few more here. This one's kind of cool. And you can set that and then change the colors. If you want like a more modern, clean look, this one's kind of cool. I like this one. So we're gonna keep, I think we're gonna keep this one. Let me do a different, see what that looks like. And just keep in mind too that if you are actually publishing this live, your clients are gonna be able to see it like this when you're messing around. Yeah. See, I don't even have to change the colors because it matches. Yay! Love it. So anyway, that's how you change your login screen, guys. And the cool thing is the software is super affordable. And if you use my link, you actually get a special discount. So I'm going to go through the pricing right now. So right now, you can get just the theme builder for $97 a month or $9.97 lifetime. If you don't like paying software subscriptions, that would be the way to go there. And that's going to include all of the theme stuff that I showed you, the theme builder,
the sassy menu, the top menu, the left menu, the custom icons. I didn't even show you that. You can hide and change menu items, and then the login screen. If you want more, you can do other stuff that's amazing, like crazy. Type form and job form style surveys. So let's say you don't like the basic stuff. He actually gives you the code that you put in to rebrand those to look just like job form, which is really cool. So you don't have to pay for that anymore. Two-step checkout, chat widgets, different kinds of chat widgets, rearrange the menus, add buttons. You can see from my high level that I've got all this stuff turned on because I wanted to be able to show it to you, but I also think it looks really cool. So this looks different, the graph colors are different, the icons on the side menu are different, these buttons, I can add as many buttons up here as I want, and I have another video where I do like a full in-depth walkthrough of this whole thing. So that's all included in the agency. And then for the full toolkit member, you actually get access to like Messenger CRM, Friend Connector software, so you don't have to go buy it. 40,000 Facebook ad table. You can do Google Drive upload and so much more. And for that, they actually have a lifetime deal of $39.70, which they're probably gonna get rid of pretty soon. And the agency is $297 a month. So if you don't like paying monthly for software, check it out. And you can, it really is the easiest theme builder ever. Okay, like you saw me just change my login screen with a couple clicks. So go check it out. Use the link in the description so you get your special discount. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you next time.